This is it. It is the 4th of September, and we are at Sylvan Beach, New York. That's the free wall right there over my shoulder. That's Sylvan Beach over that way, including the Sylvan Beach Amusement Park, which was a lot of fun. And as you can see over my shoulder, that is the rest of the channel that goes out to Oneida Lake. 22 miles from here is Winter Harbor Marina, which is where we're going to be leaving the boat for the winter. And it's kind of a bittersweet day because this is our last day. It is our last route. Now we'll still be at the marina for a good week or so before we think about heading back. We got a lot to do to get the boat ready to be put up for the winter. But we got here when we wanted to get here, which was on the Friday. We got ourselves just this really awesome location. Let me give you a 360-degree scan. I mean, it was really cool. And as you'll see by the videos and pictures of this little stop, there was a lot going on here. Very enjoyable. But anyway, this is our last route. This is the last day of the route plan that I started back in March. And a lot of people kidded me for all my intense planning and things like that, and that's fine, I love you all. But one of the reasons I plan so much is to make sure that we don't miss the things that we want to see. And being here for Labor Day weekend was part of it, and we're glad we did. So anyway, this is it. This is the last day. This is, we have 22 miles to go. And we're on our way to Winter Harbor Marina. Thank you. Okay, this is a tradition of ours. Every time we cruise, we go out on a route, we have English muffins with some kind of jam. Me, it's usually rhubarb. Lisa's usually strawberry. And we call them crumpets. So we have crumpets before every one of our, for breakfast on our cruising days. And then also a sliced apple with peanut butter. That is a tradition of ours. Now, I know there's a bunch of you out there that are saying, American English muffins are not crumpets. Okay, fine, they're not. But we call them crumpets. So there, that's our story and we're sticking to it. But as this is our last route of the cruising season, this is our last crumpets breakfast of the season. Bye, babe. Awesome.
And then we see the only space on their main dock is between two vessels.
If that's the only space, then go ahead and grab that space.
Well, we'll do the pump out first. You want me to pull down the thoroughfare there to get to the pump out, or try to put it behind this trawler that's on the dock? Roger. How long is your pump?
Ready to dock.
Roger that. We'll stand by on channel 9.
We're going to have a
downwind
deck of 216 standing by.
Okay.
Roger that. Side midship deck. All right, here we go. Starboard side tie. Pulling into that slip. Don't pull too hard on that bow. It's just a turn real quick. All right, I am in neutral.